right, boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. 30 Pedals, 30 Days is underway, 5th annual. And I have something new, exciting, special here. This one is made by Mod Kits Do-It-Yourself, Mod Kits DIY. This one here is the Persuader Deluxe. Just to be clear, you build these pedals. These are not only handmade, but you handmake them. So they are truly a DIY, do-it-yourself. If you like to tinker and you want to build something and you want to build it yourself or do it yourself, these are great kits. Sometimes amp kits are a little too much, too quick, too soon. You know, usually people start off with pickups. This is kind of the next best thing to work your way to, you, because this is actually like a product. It's not a mod, it's a product. And then when you graduate from building pedals, and you can build amps and homes and rocket ships and then all that cool stuff. But this is a nice springboard to get you to the rocket ships, if you know what I'm saying. So this one here, I'm getting on a tangent, aren't I? This one here is the Persuader Deluxe. Let me tell you a little bit about it. Utilizes a Darlington preamp to push cascaded triode vacuum tubes into distortion. So basically, you're pushing the tubes into distortion for dual triode vacuum. Four. The Sylvania. What do we have over here? Two JJs, ECC82, the 5751, and we have a Chinese 12AX7B tube. Four dual triode vacuum tubes are included with each kit. The JJ 5751, 12AX7B China, JJ 12AU7, and a new old stock USA made 12AT7. Swap to create a wide range of tones from just a hint of breakup from the JJ 5751 to over the top crunchy distortion using the new old stock USA made 12AT7. Okay, so a boost switch provides an additional layer of flexibility with added gain, a little extra bottom end, an LED indicator lights up when the Persuader Deluxe is engaged and not in true bypass mode. So with that said, just to reiterate, we get four tubes with the pedal. You get to build it. You get four tubes with the kit. Let's just check it out. Here's my clean, and then let's check out the pedal. By the way, I should mention, this is our volume, this is our gain, and this is our boost. So keep your eye on the controls. Juicy, meaty tube tone. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn this bad boy off. Let me show you how you take a tube out of this thing. So basically, let me try to stay within the confines of the camera view. Let's see. Let me bring that down a little bit. Okay. Basically, this thing, you're going to spin that around like that. Okay? That. So you can see over here, you have these little things that sit and spin. And then what I'm going to do is the tube, preamps tube don't really get that hot. I'm gonna pop this bad boy out of here. And if you haven't watched my old tube videos, you should check them out because I talk about how you pull tubes out. You basically gently rock them. So this is the Salvania USA, made in USA tube. See this bad boy right here? Let's see if the camera will do what it's supposed to do. Maybe yes, maybe no. Made in USA, okay. That's this little, and this is the 1287. Let's see what it said about the 1287. Hint of breakup from the JJ57 to over-the-top crunchy distortion using the new old stock 1287. So this is the new old stock 1287 tube. Let's change it up a little bit. What was the other one? 5751. Let's try that. So I'm going to chuck this bad boy in here. 5751. It's kind of cool. You get four different preamp tubes. Not only four different preamp tubes, but guidance. They tell you what might work and, you know, different results. Let's see if I could get it in this camera over here. Let's see what we can do. Well, the camera struggle on the zoom, huh? Okay, anyway, trust me. I'm a professional. Let's rock this bad boy gently in there. Okay, should be good. Let's let that tube warm up. Let me grab my axe. Now we could put the cover on there. We could leave it off for now. Whatever you like to do. We'll leave it off for the moment. You know, that gain really does a lot. That's clearly with the gain off. Let's put the volume up, the gain all the way up. I said gain, I meant the boost. This is the boost switch. Focus on the boost. Let's check it out. So let's check out another tube now. that back a little bit. That'll take any clean amp. Remember, this is our clean sound and give you a real, what's the word I'm looking for? It'll take a clean sound and make it big, warm, fat, maybe a slight hint of crisp. Check. Throw a little delay in there. Check this out. Let's change out the last one. Let's get the Chinese tube in here. I think my favorite, and I'm going to put my favorite back in there. I think my favorite was actually the ECC-82, which was a lot of fun. Sounds big, it's very crisp, articulate. I like this one. the Sylvania, am I pronouncing that right? I think I am. It has more compression. I actually hear the highs being brought, the lows coming up. It has more of a natural, and let's face it, tubes are supposed to give you natural compression. So if you're shooting for a true trademark, authentic tube tone, I think the Sylvania may give most players what they're looking for. But for me, and this is where it becomes subjective, I like the ECC 82. It was less compressed and it just sounded bigger. And I like bigger is better type of thing. If it sounds big and rich and thick and full, I like that. But the compressed, you know, they're different beasts at the end of the day. Isn't it amazing how much, or what are the words I'm looking for? Isn't it amazing the tonal differences a single tube will give you? Pretty amazing, isn't it? All right, boys and girls. Anyway, that's your video of the day, the Persuader Deluxe. You could build it. It comes with a generous selection of tubes, and it's fun. Why not? Do it. Special thanks to Mod Kits Do It Yourself for coordinating with me for 30 Pedals in 30 Days, 5th Annual 30 Pedals in 30 Days. Special thanks to Randall's sponsor. Learn how you could win some Randall gear for the event. I'll leave you off with one of those bad boys right there. Thanks, as always, for watching. Comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And also, I'm curious to know, what's your favorite tube? Leave your comment below. Thank you, and later.